Welcome back, everybody, and let's continue walking down this hallway. Like I said in the previous walkthrough, playthrough, we want to call it, I think we're right, pretty much right at the ending of this game. As I hope.
I am sorry for all I have done. this world.
Misguided crusade, and let me save them. You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, before millions fall beneath history, pushed under by blade, bullet, and gas.
Yes, it is. The fuck?
Edwin, hospital, I...
to save the world. I am your friend.
What the hell? Is this Yi who mocks me? Press some buttons, but I don't see nothing happening. Hold on a second. Something has to be going on here. No, I guess not. Maybe this is nothing to, Why is his mouth open? Oh! Okay, anyway. Let's, continue on.
Mandus, please, I am no more evil than you. We sought the same thing, to save humanity, ridding them of their painful, stupid, pointless lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak of my children, monster.
I did not kill your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them on the temple steps, knowing what the coming century would do to them. Your sons will drown, lungs full of mud and shrapnel, on the banks of the Somme. You wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we have shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. We deserve to make them free! Into fame. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all, and they will bury their scalps into your ribs, and they will eat your hearts.
So there's someone out there.
Please, Mandus, no. For your children!
The pig head. you've been waiting for.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
Bastards. Ooh. As it closes its doors for good. Is that what that's supposed to represent? I think so. Alright, so, that's the ending of the game. Hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. It was a decent game. Being this is my first Amnesia game, I really didn't know what to expect. You know, going by the first one, it was supposed to be super, super, super duper scary. But honestly, I didn't find this one that scary. The pigs, while they were walking around, I mean, unless a pig just jumped out, like, you know, you turned around with the lantern and then there he was, they really weren't scary. I really can't say I felt threatened by them either. But I mean, overall, it was a decent game. The environment was done pretty good. I don't know, I'm just mumbling right now. So anyway, I hope you guys liked. Please subscribe, like, share, and all that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, alright? Peace.